equation, we need to show that triangle CMB is similar to RMQ. This one, CMB is similar to RMQ. Now we have already proved these two results. 1 and 2 is already proved. Now to show that these two triangles are similar, we already know that angle B is equal to angle Q. Angle B is equal to angle Q. Because see here, since these two triangles are similar, we already have angle B is equal to angle Q. So we get this result from 1. Let's call this result something like A. And now, do you know that this angle is equal to this angle? Yes, because we have shown that this triangle is similar to this triangle. Here in the first subdivision, we have shown that this triangle is similar to this triangle. Now, and we know that in two similar triangles, corresponding angles are equal, which means this angle M is equal to angle B. Go back to this order here. Triangle AMC similar to triangle BNR. So angle M goes with angle N. Angle M goes with angle N. We have proved that these two triangles are similar. So angle M is equal to angle N because corresponding angles are equal. So let's just number it 1 and 2. So how do you know that angle 1 is equal to angle 2? Because we proved that triangle AMC is similar to triangle PNR. We proved that these two triangles are similar. And we know that in two similar triangles, corresponding angles are equal. So that's how we have angle 1 equals angle 2. So if angle 1 is equal to angle 2, then 180 minus angle 1, 180 degrees minus angle 1 will be equal to 180 degrees minus angle 2. Now what is 180 minus angle 1? So in this figure, what is 180 degrees minus angle 1? It will be this angle. Let me call it 3. So what is 180 minus angle 1? It's nothing but angle 3. Equals 180 minus angle 1 is 3. Equals what's 180 minus angle 2? This is angle 2. What is 180 minus angle 2? We'll give it this angle. Let's call it 4. So is equal to 4. And so we get a new result. So if 1 is equal to 2, it gives us a new result, which is 3 is equal to 4. And 3 equals angle 4. So this is a new result. Let's call it B. Now look at the results A and B. What is result A? Angle B is equal to angle Q. That is, this angle is equal to this angle. And what is this? Angle 3 is equal to angle 4. Angle 3 is equal to angle 4. So in triangle CMB and triangle RMQ, we have angle B equals angle Q and angle 3 equals angle 4. Therefore, by the double similarity criterion, these two triangles are similar. That is, triangle CMB is similar to triangle RMQ. And that's what is result 3.